If everything else fails, you know we can get to make an advertisement for this country? The cigarette people. The all-time world champion bullshitters that ever walked the planet. The cigarette people. They're saying, look, for $7 a day for 30 years, we'll help you kill yourself. And doing such a good job of getting people to sign up for this program that they now have the confidence to make commercials telling us not to buy what they're selling. If that don't put the cock in cocky, what does? They're daring you to buy their product. They're on TV. We sell these cigarettes. But if we were you, we wouldn't buy them. No, no. These can cause premature birth, whether you're pregnant or not. If you want to be healthy, you'd be better off going to a Greyhound bus station bathroom and licking the doorknob. So I'm saying if we can sell bad food, useless thigh cream, and deadly cigarettes, we could sell the United States if we had the right slogan. Here's the slogan for this country. America, 20 million illegal aliens can't be wrong. There it is. That's the slogan. That says what you need to know. There it is. There you have it. 20 million illegal aliens can't be wrong. If people are risking their lives in the ocean to come to another country, they must be hoping for an improvement. They're not boating enthusiasts. And anytime somebody is risking their life in the ocean to change countries, it's never anybody leaving from here. It's never a family in Connecticut pitching the ironing board into the Atlantic. Never a dad with a pipe and a golf sweater going, Muffy, Conrad, I've had enough. The Eddie Bauer catalog is late again. We're rowing out of here tonight. Get my squash racket and tie the closet door to my ass. All I'm saying,